Folks, this is Fernando doing a short video for the Modern Survivalist, and actually going to be showing you something pretty cool in terms of survival clothing. Now, as I've said in other videos, modern survivalism is basically a way of life, and it's a way of life that's going to be affecting pretty much all of your decisions, including the kind of clothes that you're wearing. What would you like to be wearing if you had to walk for 10 miles right now? Make that 20 miles. What would you like to be wearing if you had to stay with those clothes on for 2, 3, 4, 5 days or more? What if these were the only clothes that you would have to work with for a long period of time? Maybe having to wash those clothes, dry those up, and wear them yet again without changing into something new, clean. Well, if you start thinking of it that way, you realize that there are little decisions you like to make. Now, of course, it depends on the kind of lifestyle that you have, your work environment. Maybe you're forced to wear a suit all day long, then that's that. But, you know, even your shoes, would you be able to walk 20 miles, 10 miles with the shoes you're wearing right now? If you had an option, which ones would you like to choose? So with that kind of mentality taken into account, you start making all these little decisions. For example, I've covered this in other videos as well, in terms of underwear. I really learned to appreciate good underwear, something that keeps you dry, that dries up fast, that's solid as well, that's, you know, durable. These are maybe my all-time favorite socks, the Dune Store Technical Liners. These are left and right foot socks for the right size. That would be 9 to 11. They fit me very well, and I have them in different colors, white, you know, bright orange as well, and dark blue. But, you know, it's the kind of thing that's very durable, lasts a lot more than cotton. It dries up very fast as well. So all those are little advantages. Same thing for underwear. This is a polyester underwear. It dries up in no time. You can actually dry it up yourself. Wash it in a sink with a little bit of soap. Wrap it up in a towel, as I've shown in previous videos, and dry just that fast. Now, one of the things that I learned in Ireland was that even though jeans are, you know, hard use clothing, jeans are, especially the ones that are 100% cotton, they absorb a lot of water and they stay wet, and they really take away your body heat pretty fast. So yeah, the kind of a lesson that you learn. One of the things that I did was, you know, I usually wore jeans lately. In Ireland, I mixed it up a little bit more with 5'11 tactical pants that are mostly synthetic. But I also found jeans are 50% cotton, 50% synthetic. And actually, that's the fabric, 50-50, is what the US military use. They found that it's the best compromise between durability, comfort, and something that dries up relatively fast. Now, the thing about drying up is maybe the worst thing that jeans have going for it. And they found these. These are Wrangler Rain Ready Water Resistant Jeans. Now, as you can guess, I was a little bit, you know, skeptic about how water resistant these jeans can be, but, you know, some of the things that came here, it has a reinforced pocket, you know, that's nice to have. Separate pocket for your phone, it's kind of small for my phone, but I guess it's nice to have another pocket in there. But regarding the rain ready jeans, I was just curious, so I did a little experiment. I mean, I have the sink now, and this is, you know, your typical jeans. This is actually my wife's, but this is what happens when a normal jean gets wet. You know, gets wet like that, absorbs the water, and it stays that way for a pretty long time. And the 50-50 is really not that much better. I mean, it's going to be drying a little bit faster than 100% cotton, but it's definitely not rain ready. So what happens when you have the rain ready jeans? Okay, rain ready jeans, water. Check this out. You see the water? You see how it has a what's called a water repellent technology. It just, I mean, it has to be one of the most water repellent fabrics that I've ever seen. It's amazing. And this is what I mean by staying updated in terms of the technology available for you. It's so important and it makes so much of a difference. I mean, I've had wet jeans on me and it's not pleasant. This thing is just fantastic. Notice how it just repels completely the water. Guys, it's going to be all for now. Just a little heads up in terms of the technology available and how we can make good use of it. That's going to be all for now. Remember to subscribe, share. See you on our next video. Have a great day.